Hey guys, I'm still got a horrible cold from I've had it for like a day now. It's horrible, but I thought, what the hell? I'm gonna play some Faster Than Light anyway. So here goes. Andre. And Jamie. Literally haven't played this since the last time I recorded, so yeah. The Crusher. Awesome. Cool. Change my mind, you can go in there. Jump. Let's go. So yeah, I've been doing all these videos, but I haven't been getting many views. It's been really pissing me off. So yeah, let's take out his shields and weapons, the basic shebang, weapons and shields. Oh god, incoming, incoming. Been hit, been hit. Why are the shields down? That was a bit annoying. Oh, that's not good. Why am I doing so badly at this game recently? I should get more practice off camera. Scanners are down. Miss! That sounds bad. Like a fire bad. Oh god, ducking a bit out there. Get in like oxygen or something. I've got door controls down. One missile. Okay, they're dead. Now let's stop ourselves from getting destroyed. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Repair the doors. Oh, now there's a fire in there. That's just dandy. Fuck you. Oh my god. Get somewhere safe, man. Alright, we're gonna jump. To the store and get repaired. No, get back in there. Okay. Heal up. Captain Darkhelven, come on. Okay, good, we're back online. Jump. Let's get to the exit beacon quick. Oh god, the rebels. Caught up with us. Appears to be abandoned. Let's search. What the hell was that? I don't know, something must have fallen over in my room. I'm gonna end that video there, and yeah, stay tuned to see Portal 2 co-op. Okay, bye.